Fuck this. I got it. And welcome back, everyone from YouTube's. Jutman here, playing some more Ark Survival Evolved on the CF Gamers server. So, as you can see, Dredd has been busy again. I swear that guy, all that guy does is build. But he made the roofs for, this is our main house, for the main house, as well as a catwalk up here. I don't know how we're gonna get up there right now, but we'll find a way at some point. He also finished up this little area for the elevator, the grappling hook elevator that we're gonna build. So yeah, there's a good amount of stuff that got done. Oh, I actually got it down here too. What Dredd made. Dredd's like level 55 right now, so he made this industrial grill right here. Lots and lots of meat in here. I'm gonna take some of that actually. Yeah, he got a lot of stuff done, got a lot of stuff built since I've been off. Just gotta do our meat. Yeah. Last time we tamed up a Megaloceros for thatch, and I also got a Oviraptor so we can get more eggs. Let's see how they're doing over here. They got any more for me? Doesn't look like it. Let's check out the Nadillos. Doesn't look like they got any either. Check really quick this. See if we got, that's plenty of meat for now. Yeah, so Dredd will not be on for the next couple of days. So, it's gonna be me, pretty much. Cal might be on too. Actually, let me gamma down here, it's really, really bright here. Now it's dark. Anyways, this is the outside of our house here. This area is thatch, and what's on the agenda for me today is I unlocked a bunch of, the glass greenhouse stuff, and we're gonna make the whole entire thing glass. So that's basically what's on the agenda for me to do today. There's an update for Ark. Beavers. I've seen videos and they gather a ton and a ton of wood. I think there was a couple of them over here last I knew. Not only do they gather a ton of wood, but they also, the wood in their inventory is, I think it's like a quarter of what it normally is. So I think I see one down over this way. There's two of them over here. There's a male and I think a female also. Let's see. Where are you, beaver? Oh, there's one. See it? Down there? And I think there's a female around here somewhere. Or another one, anyways. Somewhere around here. Oh well. They're around here. I would like to tame one up, but I don't know if I am because Dredd wants to tame one up and also do a recording of taming up. So I figure I'll wait until he gets back, probably in a couple of days or so, and do a video where we tame one up. And I'm pretty sure we can pick him up with the Archies, so we can just drop it right down in our taming pen, right down over here, and just basically shoot the shit out of it with some tranks. And things like that. So, yeah. Now, I'm gonna check here and see what all we need for the greenhouse things. And, I know we need crystal. I'm gonna have to go on a crystal run. Let me check here in the smithy, I believe. Let's see. Structures, greenhouse. Okay. Okay, so we have greenhouse door frame, greenhouse wall, greenhouse door. Greenhouse ceiling. Let me see if there's anything else for greenhouse. Oops. Okay, I don't know if there's any greenhouse hatchways. I don't think, doesn't look like there is. So, basically what I need to build these is mainly walls. I'm gonna do today. We have plenty of metal, I think. If we don't, then I'm gonna have to go on a metal run as well. But we do need crystal, and we also need cementing paste. Which, excuse me, if I'm not mistaken, I think cementing paste we need chitin, or keratin. I may have to go out gathering some of that too to make it, but we do have 4 cementing paste over here, which I'm going to take. Let's see if we got anything else in here. Get here. I don't think so. Maybe down this box, maybe? These boxes here. Okay, so we do have some, which I'm gonna dump into. I need stone. I'll just leave that stone there and I'll just put all that in there. And I'll put this cementing paste here. Oh, we have more chitin. What the fuck? Okay. We have more chitin. Chitin, whatever it's called. We throw it in there. We can make 10. What do I need per wall section? Seven cementing paste per wall section. So this takes 4 cutting. 8 stone, okay. If I get more stone here, I can make a bunch of cementing paste. I'm gonna do that before I roll out and get some crystal. I have a lot of stone, so shouldn't have any trouble with stone. I gathered a ton of it earlier, as well as, see, look, all this stone right here, almost a full large storage chest full. And I also gathered a bunch of wood, and we should be set for thatch in case we need thatch. So we got a lot of thatch. So let's just take that right there. What? Doug the dung beetle. What the hell killed him? Did he starve to death? No. Oh, that's too bad, man. That is, oh man. Aw, oh, man. Oh well, we're gonna go get another one maybe. See, because he was getting out of the cage. I don't know how he was getting out of the cage, but he was. And alright, well, let's just make up as much as we can. Get some XP and things. Takes 7 to make one of these sections, so need a lot of chitin or keratin, either or. Actually, there might be more down. I don't know. Glitchy. Maybe more in one of these boxes down here. I think I might have seen some earlier. So, let's check it out here. Nothing in there. A lot of fertilizer in there. That's all from the dung beetle, too. There's just stuff in here. Oh well. Alright, well, let's just head back up here. That sun is really bright. Should be getting some experience here. Let's check it out here. You don't get much, you get about 1 experience for making these cementing paste, but we really need the cementing paste for all these glass things that we're gonna be making. So I think I'm just short right now on stone, pretty much. Go grab another stack here while it's crafting. We need that cementing paste really bad, guys, so see here. You know what, I'll grab a couple stacks and wow, dude, that is really bright and I'm gammaed all the way down. So let's see. Can we just squirt these in there, okay. Oh, make another 25. That's good. How much chitin keratin? It takes 4 chitin keratin. To make these. So, yeah. So, yeah, let's see here. Well, I'll have to do its thing. Should be giving me experience too. Not that much, but let me actually take these and put these in here. We need 25 crystal per, so I'm definitely gonna have to go on a crystal run. Definitely gonna have to go on a crystal run. Possibly a metal run, just to replenish our metal supply afterwards. Maybe take the Anki up there and see what's going on. So, yeah. Gonna eat chitin. Some chitin keratin in like a cave or something. Make a lot of these cementing paste. Can't believe that takes how much? 4? One more, come on. There we go. Alright. Throw that right in here. We have 51, which means we can't make that much with that, so we're gonna have to get some chitin. But my priority right now is I'm gonna get some crystal. So I'm gonna go up to Mount Vesuvius, the big volcano, and I'm gonna go get me some crystal and stuff like that. So I'm gonna take a couple of the birds out. And I will BRB either when I get there or if something interesting happens along the way. So yeah. And we're back, guys. Just about made it to the mountain, the volcano rather. And yeah, it was pretty cold, but now it's not, so we're just gonna continue going up here. I already got a bunch of crystal. Like 90 crystal. 94 crystal. I'm also trying to get obsidian while I'm up here. Just to we can use obsidian for other things as well. So, but I haven't seen really anything too spectacular. Maybe a couple carnos. Bunch of RGs, but I don't really think anything comes up this far. So what we're gonna do is kinda just park down in here. You coming, guys? Alright. Bunch of crystal. I want some obsidian too, I don't know which ones they are. Oops. You and you. Park right there. As you can see, we got 94 crystal. I made some campfires in case it gets really balls cold up here, and got some wood and stuff like that too. But I'm not getting the little icons, so yeah. I don't know if this is just stone or the obsidian as well. I'm trying to find some obsidian, but priority is crystal mainly. I want to get chitin as well, but not right now. Oh, oh, obsidian. Nice, we got some obsidian. Oh, more obsidian. Hell yeah. You know, I could do them up here. Metal and such. Come on, let me get this. Any other obsidian? There's one right here. I could just load up on metal as well while I'm here. Oh. I'm too fat, man. What can I say? Oh, there's one behind there too. Let me just offload some of this. I think number two is the flyer that I was using. So, yeah, we're gonna get a bunch of this crap. And what we don't need. That obsidian's pretty heavy as well. I can get rid of that stone. Can also get rid of that flint. There we go. Okay, let's move. Put the obsidian on this one. Metal and two. Okay, there was one over here. Another obsidian. You also get metal from these too, so that's pretty good. Okay, here's another one down here. I know it seems like my priority right now is the obsidian, but obsidian's pretty rare as far as like what I've seen. So let's dump all this off on one of the birds again. There. Actually, you know what? You drop that. We have over 100. Now let me take this guy around so I can get aerial view. There's more obsidian. Is that obsidian? That is obsidian. Ooh, there's a few over here too. Very nice, very nice. Actually, there's more over there too. Wow, okay. We're gonna come back loaded down with obsidian and such. I don't even know. Wait, that's not obsidian. That's just metal. That one was just metal. Got a lot of it though. Wow. Okay, we're gonna have to like hold off on this obsidian until we get a good amount of crystal. Because there's a lot of crystal over here too, man. I wanna have the carry weight for the crystal primarily, but if we can get much obsidian as we could possibly get. Wow, look at these crystal chunks, man. It's crazy, man. Holy crap balls, look at this. Wow, man. This is crazy, dude. I'm gonna have to go off of this. And there's more obsidian down there, too. How's that? Okay. Alright. Drop that. Back down here. Wait, what the hell? Did I miss that one? I didn't think I missed anything, but... Wow, there's a lot of crystal on this mountain. And the thing is, it all respawns too, which I really like. More crystal down here, too. Well, okay, there's one. That one just came out of nowhere. May have to go offload this stuff on one of the birds. It's getting dark here, too. Let's see. Yeah, we got a lot. Look at all this. And all that metal too, and some, a lot of obsidian. Let's see if this guy can actually fly though. Not really, so we're gonna have to distribute some of this. And it's getting dark. So, Let's get him up here. So y'all can see what's going on. I think I'm gonna offload that obsidian on one of the other birds. Just so this guy can actually fly around. Oh wait, this guy got levels. 600 carry weight on that one, I see number 3. Nope. Now let's check if this guy can fly. Yeah, he can fly pretty good. Oh, there's more up here too. Wow. I'm gonna come back with a boatload crystal, guys. Is it obsidian? This is obsidian. Hiding right underneath a rock. Why would they do that? This guy's a little overburdened. I'm gonna go grab one of the other birds actually and park this guy over there with the other ones. Any day now. Something here. It's just because I'm so heavy, that's why. So. Alright. You take that crystal. I'll drop you and give you that. Okay, this guy's gonna stay here. I'm gonna give him 3. And we're gonna go out on adventures over this way. There we go. Oh, it's like a little mountain pass up here. I miss one? Or is this stuff just respawning really quick? I don't know, I can't really tell. Well, let's head down here. Let me first transfer this, drop that. Let's head down this way. See if we can find any more crystal, which I think I just saw something. Yes. There's a lot of freaking crystal here. Crystal, is that just chunks? That might just be chunks. Can I get around you? 3, please. Ah, oh, man. Birds in the way. Oh, those are just okay. Thought that was more crystal for a second. I was like, wait, I missed that crystal. Okay. I think that may be a bit of crystal. Be all the crystal we're gonna get. So now I think I'm gonna get some obsidian. Get up some obsidian. This guy's got 48 crystal on him. A lot of crystal, man. Could get some metal as well. Okay, I got the ice cube. Wow, holy shit. We are dropping all the stone. Drop. Thank you. I can't move. Damn it. Can you come over here, please? I guess not. So, trick. Drop that metal. Deposit that. And then pick it up. And then I have to drop it. I get closer and closer to him gradually. And then, boom. Okay, it's getting pretty cold up here. Pretty cold. I'm actually gonna concentrate on metal now, I think. We got a lot of obsidian, well, a good amount of obsidian. So I think I'm just gonna concentrate now on metal, getting a bunch of metal. Which, as you can see, there's a plethora of metal in this area, so. Excuse me, guys. Oh, I pooped. And you gotta go, gotta go. Wow, okay. Let's go put this on one of the birds here. I think two is the one that's basically full. Three. Put that in there. I'm gonna drop the stone. He's getting there too, but we can just fill up the other bird with metal, basically. We don't need stone. There's no stone needed for us. Just metal. Cook up a lot more metal. Let me get back to base. Okay, I'm encumbered. Too fat. Can't carry my shit. Let me take inventory of our, take stock of all the obsidian and all the crystal we have so far. Now the metal as well. Okay, obsidian first, we have 85 on this guy. 85 on that guy, and we have... I don't have any on this guy? Okay. How about you? We got over 100 obsidian. Now let's do some metal. Okay, we got about, what's that, 100, 210 so far, 300. Wow, we have like 400 to 500 metal right now. We're still getting more. Now let's take stock of crystal. 48 on that guy. 75, wow, we have a lot. We have over 200. This guy I don't think has any crystal. Oh, he does, he has 12, okay. What's your weight at, buddy? Alright, well, we're just gonna continue getting some metal. Fill him right up. Might as well, you know. Then I can just get all those finding forges cooking up really nice when I get back to base, so. I am heavy again. Hopefully all these guys can fly. I'm gonna try to get it so I can fly at a decent speed. So, transfer you, drop you. Let's continue. There's so much up here, man. So much good shit up here. Oh, my pick might break. Hopefully not, though. You get so much metal from these veins, I love it. Oh, and FYI guys, I also got a new mic. So you're listening now to a Blue Yeti that just came in today. And so far I'm liking it a lot. It sounds really good. It'll save me a lot of time on editing audio because my last mic was on a headset and sucked. I had to do a lot of audio editing while I was making these videos, and it was really time consuming. Not really time consuming, but you know, it was just annoying. Let's just put it that. So, but from here on out, should have better audio quality. Okay, it's getting to be morning ish. My pick is getting down there too. I don't want this guy to be overburdened. Is it 560. Let's see here. See if we fly good. Oh. He's overburdened. Alright. Oh, dude. Watch where you're going, man. Let's see here. Let's see if that will work. Come on, buddy. You gonna come? Come on. Come on, hashtag 4. Moving a little slow here. What if I did this? I might have to drop some of this metal. I don't want to, but may have to happen, so. Okay, he's good. Okay. It's getting pretty bright, so. Get him down. It's his weight. It's pretty good. Actually, I could probably throw a bunch more. Three. Actually, I don't know because I'm. Let's see. Which one am I taking? I'll take this guy. Let's see if he can fly good. Yeah, he's flying pretty good. Well, I'm just basically gonna head back to base now, guys. But I'll be right back once we get back to base and I get making those glass structures and everything. Unless I need chitin, then I may have to go out on a chitin run. It's quite possible. I'm trying to sell. Okay. Alright, guys, well, we'll be right back once we get back to base. Alright, we are back, guys. Made it back to base safe and sound. It took a little longer than I thought I was going to, because these guys were a bit heavier than I thought they were. But we made it. We made it okay, no issues or anything like that. So basically, I am transferring all this stuff that we got upstairs. Ooh, it's a lot. I didn't realize it that much. You know what? I'm gonna. Should I take that? We got a lot of metal too, so I'm gonna try to get the metal cooking, like basically ASAP. Up in the forges, refining forges. Oh, this guy's going a little slow here. That is incredibly annoying. Alright, land, dude. Well, you can always bring that up later. We have plenty of wood anyway, so I'm not really worried about it. So yeah. So I'll be right back once I get all this crap put up here, and I'll show you guys making the show you guys me making some of these glass structures. All right, and we're back, guys. I got all those resources I gathered. I put them back up here. We got a lot. Crystal here. We already have a lot of metal, but I'm cooking a bunch more up in all these. So, punching that one, punching that one, punching that one, and a bunch in this one. So, we're gonna have a lot of metal coming in. Mainly for those glass structures that I gotta build, the greenhouse stuff. I don't know though, I want to get some more chitin, chitin, whatever, because I need more cementing paste, because it takes 7 cementing paste to make one of these structures. And these take 4. Low on stone. Hmm. I wonder if we got any stone over here. I can just toss in there. I don't think so. Do you got any stone, anybody? No, you don't. Hmm. Well, mainly we need the chitin or the keratin because we need to make a lot of the cementing paste in order to make these things up. They all take metal, crystal, and cementing paste. A lot of crystal, I don't know. I'm thinking I might have to go back out for another crystal run, but I really don't want to. Because that was kind of a pain, a little bit. But we did get a lot of it, so. And maybe just solely going out for crystal. And not worrying about obsidian or metal at all, because we're pretty good on each of those. So. And I can carry more as well. Check your inventory. Thank you. What do you want? I'm going to get another stack for that. Should be okay. We'll grab another stack of wood here real fast here. Yeah, but we should have a lot of metal coming our way. And the more metal, the merrier. Another thing I want to start doing is start getting this area full up in, I don't know if I want to do it stone. I know the bottom layer I want to do stone, or the bottom two layers I want to do stone. Maybe the rest wood, but I'm not really sure. I might have to consult with Dredd and see what he wants. You know, what he thinks would look good or what have you, so. But, this is the one that needed it. Okay. How many left does this have? A lot. So I've got a lot of stuff left to cook up. I think I'm gonna go on a chitin or keratin run. And try to get that. Let me check if we got a saber. Who knows, maybe I'll come across a dung beetle on my way. Oh, I need water, man. I'm thirsty. Holy crap. I remember thinking to myself on the way, I'm gonna need some water, but I don't want to get it in the swamp. Then I totally forgot about it, so until now. Let's just check here, where's that saber tooth? I think Dredd said we had a saddle for the girl, the guy. Might have levels too. What's health? Level 25. This is really damage, 131%. I'm just gonna drop these fire mushrooms. You can drop that hide too, we have a ton of hide. Last I knew we had a ton of hide, but I kinda wanna like bring this guy over to the cave. Cave up here somewhere. Just up to the north-ish. There's a cave. Maybe I can go in there? I don't know, I have to be really careful. Or I might just do some building. So, I don't know. Well, I'm gonna BRB, guys. I'm gonna figure out what I'm gonna do and, you know, start doing it. So, alright. Alright, guys, we're back here. What I was thinking I'm gonna do here is, even though I know I don't have enough cementing paste to make that many of these things, these walls here, I think I'm just gonna make as many as I can. 7? Make 7 of these? And we have 298 crystal. That is awesome. Alright, so we're gonna make 7 of these. Craft these girls up and we'll see how much experience it gets me. About 10 or so. Not really too much, but. So, then we'll put them down. I've never put these down before. So, throw those down there. That pretty much used up all the cementing paste. But, let's scoot up over here to where we want these walls. So, first one right here. Oh, that is cool, man. That is really cool. Awesome, awesome. That is really cool, guys. That is really badass. Look at the view. Holy crap. The view is amazing. Alright, how many more I got? What, one more? Well, put it right here. That is cool looking, guys. That's just the start, though. We need more chitin. That way we can get more cementing paste to make this stuff up. So, let's check what it looks like on the outside here. Come on, three. Let's take a fly. Whoa. Look at that, guys. Doesn't that look beastly? That looks really nice. Wow, I'm liking that a lot. That is looking good, good, good. I want to check something here if I have other, or the parts I have that I can make. Looks like we need some ceilings or something. We do, we have greenhouse ceilings that we can make. We need 10 metal ingots, 35 crystal. Mainly these walls though. I can get the slanted ones, I think at 55 or so. Yeah, a lot of these require more cementing paste. Actually, one that requires the most is this one, the ceiling. But I mean, it still looks really cool. So yeah. Let's check it out from the inside again, dudes. Wow, look at it. Look at it, man. I don't know, I'm thinking we should do, like, at least this one, be a stone ceiling. That way when we are looking up from the bottom, we can actually see it. And know where to hit. So I don't know how, you know, it's gonna look. Alright, I just got some materials as well I can get rid of. So, I don't know, guys, I was thinking here, I know there's a cave. It's just up to the north here, where I am. And I was thinking about getting, maybe going on a chitin run, possibly. I don't know, I'm gonna have to take one of the pterodons in there, because last time I went in that cave, Pteron got killed outside of the cave, and I know the Pterons can fit actually inside of it, so we want, I want to like get them in the cave so they're relatively safe from everything outside, stuff like that, so yeah. Let's see, a fiber box over here, I think we do. So I think what I do is grab one of these pterodons that we got over here. Park you right here. What should I take? I'll take a whiplash out. So he's got any levels here. Let's see. Give him some health, I guess. See if anything on him. He does have stuff on him, and I don't want stuff on him. Because what I want to do is throw a lot of chitin on him. And let me check. Chitin's really heavy. I think I have some over here. What the hell just happened there? That was really weird. Anyways. So it looks like one chitin is 0.01 pounds. I don't know about keratin. Do we have any keratin in here? No. Well. Dude, what the fuck is going on here? Well, yeah, I think what I'm gonna do is close that first. And then I think I'm gonna go on a chitin run in the cave. So we'll see how that goes. I may need to make some more arrows. So only have 9, and if stuff hits the fan, which it probably will, I'm gonna repair this up also. Repair up that. Okay. And then I'll make some more arrows. Let's see here. Wood, flint, or thatch, flint, and fiber. Let's see here. Yeah, give my fiber up here, actually. Thatch. The yellow one is flint. Not much flint. I might have to get some more. Actually, yeah. I'm gonna go run and get some flint. I'll just take out the Terras. Take out Whiplash here. It's got cool colors, that's what I like. So, yeah, get some flint. Some stones here. Let's get a bunch. Take up a lot of arrows and, got a lot of metal, so let's fiber and some thatch too. That's wood. Let's get a stack of thatch here. Make me a lot of arrows. Prep up to get going. Fiber, get a stack of fiber. Just make 50 arrows. Very cool. Cool beans, guys. Cool beans. Holy crap, they're making them really fast. Huh. Okay. Thinking. Should do me 4 arrows. Got more thatch here. More flint. Well, the flint. Actually, is this the cool one? Flint, spark pot. Yeah, we put that in there. We put the fiber. Drop that. Do you have an oil? Yeah, we got some oil. In there. Okay. Well, guys, I think I'm gonna BRB once I get to the cave. It's actually literally should be like just right up here. Let me check. Yeah, it should be like just right up here to the north of where I am currently. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to that the cave, and I'm gonna go on a cut and run. Try to get some cut in. Hopefully, I don't die. But actually, you know what? What I'm gonna do here. Oops. Glitched out there. What I do is, this guy had a campfire or two on him. I might grab them. I think this guy had him. Oh, he's got more cutting. Give me a cutting, bitch. So yeah, we're gonna. Come on. Look at it. Dude, come on, what the hell? One of these birds had, what did I have on them? It's something. The birds I took out. Let's see. Nothing on that one. Nothing on that one. Where's the other one? Right here. 2. Ah, yeah, there we go. 12-pound piece. Some campfires. And I'm gonna grab like, let's see what I can do. Stack of wood. Maybe I can bring a stack of wood with me. I don't know, it might be too heavy for the pterodon to carry. That's not too bad. Okay. Yep, not too bad at all. Alright. I'm gonna grab some more food out of this industrial cooker before I head out, so I have some food. Alright guys, well, we'll BRB once I get to the cave, alright? I'll see you guys shortly. Alright guys, we are back here. I'm in the cave. And I got Whiplash here, chilling right here. Hopefully he doesn't get hit or anything. This is where I'm located, in case anybody's curious. So, I'm gonna try to get me some, kite in here. I don't know, we'll see how this goes. I actually don't have a torch either, which I should have brought with me. I totally didn't think about it. There's a lot of crystal in here too, so we'll go down. What the fuck? Where am I? Just keep going down here and try to get some cut in. Keep an eye out here. Oh man, I'm like half water. We'll see how this goes. Okay, which way? Which way? This way. Bugs. A lot of bugs. Try to kite these guys. Fuck this. I got it. Alright. Maybe more. Oh, okay. Take a stone arrow also. Try to snipe these guys because I really don't want to deal with them. Oh fuck. Got it. Yes. Got another one. Haha, yeah. Using up a lot of bullets, but wonder if I can more chitin if I do this. Yes. Okay, we're using this thing then. Faster over here. Lure him up over here. Got it. Much chitin as humanly possible. Oh my god. That is a lot of bugs. I wonder if they're smart enough to come up and around. A lot of Titan boas. Killed it. See if I can just snipe these things. Oop. Did not mean to do that. What the fuck? Come on. Hit. Wow, alright. Is that an albino titan ball? Well, it was an albino titan ball. I'm mainly concerned about the titan balls. I'm on bullets here. Fucking A. Okay, so what we're gonna do. I don't know what bullets I'm using, like a freaking crossbow. Try to shoot him like that. Bitch. Missed? Oh, that scared me. I thought I fell for a second. Got it. Alright guys, well, we will be our bees shortly here, okay? See us. Alright guys, we're back here. I think I got them all. I'm gonna try to venture down here. Oh. Okay, I'll take these. Shit. In there, so let's see. Bunch of meat, but I don't know if my Terra can carry that much. So I'm gonna have to get rid of some of this meat. Pretty much all of it. That is a good amount. Stung beetle. Oh shit. No, dung beetle. Why don't you go to hell? I'm being chased by a dung beetle. What did you accomplish today? Oh, I got chased by a dung beetle. Manage the. Oh shit. Shit. Okay, yeah. We need to get out of here now, I think, guys. I think we're done. I think we're done, man. Too much stuff in here, man. I swear it's not the dung beetle that scares me, it's everything else that's in here. Let's see if we can find the way up. Okay, I think we're good now. So that was where we were, okay. Okay, we're gonna go back to the base because I may come back in here maybe later with like Cow or Dread. See if they wanna come in here with me. Just to help me out. I also need more bullets. So, and my gun is pretty badly damaged. So. Get some stamina here. I'm really low on water. I need water really badly. That was quite an adventure. Killed a lot of those Titan boas. Next time I gotta come in here prepared and make more bullets. I actually don't have the engram unlocked for simple bullets. Or gunpowder, I don't think. Okay. Alright, Whiplash. We're peacing out. We are peacing out. Let me see. gamut all the way down here. There we go. Alright, now we're gonna head back to base. So, I'll catch you guys when we get back to base, alright? Alright, peace out. Alright guys, we're back at the base here. I put all the chitin, whatever, in this mortar and pestle right here. And I'm gonna make up a bunch of stone in here. We're gonna make up as much of these as we can. Okay, we got 25 cementing paste that we can make, apparently. So hopefully this will level me up. We'll see. But I need a bunch of cementing paste. What I also wanna check here is see here. Get gunpowder unlocked. And simple rifle ammo also. So gunpowder unlocked. We need spark powder and charcoal. Stone and flint. And a bunch of charcoal to make gunpowder. That way I can make my own stuff. First off, let's get some things repaired up, like my gun. Oh, that's not my gun. This is my gun. Alright, leveled up. Hell yeah, guys. I want to pump some health. 42 engram points. So yeah. What can we wear? Flashlight attachment? Let's get the flashlight attachment here. I think you make that in smithy as well. So yeah, weapons, attachments. Can I not unlock that? Scope attachment, silencer attachment. Maybe I don't need where I make that. Maybe the fabricator. Fabricator, okay. So we need for that. We need 40 metal ingots, 40 crystal, and 10 electronics. But for electronics, we need silica pearls. I don't think I'm going to be able to make that right now. It would come in handy, because then in like caves and stuff like that, then I really wouldn't have to worry about, light source. Alright, these things are done. And down there, go to these greenhouse stuff. And we'll just make some of these walls up. So, alright guys, well, we will BRBs. Alright everybody, we're back here. I managed to make more of this cementing paste here. I just needed stone apparently. I looked and I had a lot of chitin and I'm like, okay. So I'm making 45 total here. And we can maybe get more, a couple more of these walls cranked out. I made 3. So, yeah, but if I do want to make my own bullets, I'm going to need flint, I think. I need to make gunpowder, you need spark powder and charcoal. For that, you need flint and stone. So, I'm going to make this up. And, yeah. But, yeah, that cut and run was pretty good. I like to do more. But maybe tomorrow or maybe a couple days or so I'll head back out again. But yeah. That's a good amount of chitin too. That'd have been like over 200 chitin. But we still need more, so have to go back in there and kill some more bugs and stuff. Almost got it all up. Now I'm gonna put this in fireplace, campfire, and equipment box. I would like to make that flashlight attachment, but I know I'm not going to be able to anytime soon, because to make that, it takes electronics. 10 electronics. So how many? Okay, silica pearls. I need 30 silica pearls. I mean, I could get a lot from doing runs, but I have to go up to the north, and that's a pain in the ass to get up there, so... yeah. Advanced bullet. Let's see here, did it finish? Looks like it has. These. Put these in here. And... how many walls can we make? 2 walls. Alright. It's only because we're short of crystal. All that crystal we got? Burned through it like crazy. So, let's scoop these up. I did put the other walls up though, so... I might go on a little crystal run if I want to keep making all this stuff. Glass. Glass is expensive, guys. It's a lot of resource gathering, a lot of time to get it, but it looks really good, so we're just going to throw one over here. Throw another wall here. So yeah, it's looking pretty good. I think what I love, I'm going to get some of these roofs, sloped walls for that, and maybe I'll do the ceilings as well. Except for like this one, maybe. Get some ceilings and get some other things up. So. Now, guys, we're, going pretty good. Everything's going pretty good here on the server, so. Deposit these in here. And we'll, Alright, guy. You're in the way. Alright. Head back up here. Actually, I'm gonna check. Gotta check these troughs. I might do all some meat. I think I'm gonna stock up on some meat. Just for the night. Things like that, so we have enough so that our dinos don't starve to death. Yeah, I'm gonna probably get some meat. Megamma, really quick. I want to see if these guys actually laid any eggs, because before they weren't laying any eggs because there was no male around, and they're all females. But now they got the May boost, and they have the egg icon as well, so should be pretty good here. These girls got some eggs too. Holy eggs, man. This overreactor's doing wonders for these dodos. It's cranking out so many eggs. You guys got any? Nope. Are you? Nope. You? Nope, I think I picked them up already from you. Alright. I can get in the door. Come on. Come on. Alright, there we go. Pterodon egg? Yeah, we got a pterodon egg. Alright, cool. Oh, it's pretty easy, huh? And do we have pterodon eggs in here? I think it's in here. I did get a copy egg, too. That's pretty neat. Check out what it's doing on. This one, we had pterodon eggs. Oh, there it is. Okay. I'm like looking right at it all the time. So, well, guys, I think let me lock up. Actually, let me go down here really quick. Gotta lock up my house. Yeah, that looks really nice. I like it a lot. So, Well, guys, I think this is gonna do me for this video. I think we got a lot done. I got a lot done today. I got that. I got some glass stuff going. Leveled up once or twice. I also gathered up a lot of like raw resources, like stone, wood, thatch, and stuff, and got some glass stuff down over there on the thing. So I think we did a good job. Yeah. Yeah. Alright guys, well, I will see you guys later. If you like this video, please be sure to hit the thumbs up down below, and also be sure to subscribe to my channel, as well as Dreadsheep's channel, for more Ark videos in the future. Alright guys, take it easy.